You're with me. Says, hey mister, I got the right chords and a cool melody. In 3 minutes and 30 seconds, all you're gonna see is a rock and roll star. We'll be right back. Now from 1982 back to 2011, I guess the rest of it's history, you know? Ain't nothing left to say, but turn this up. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. It means a lot. Thank you very much. I want to thank you all very much because I know that for the last 28 years now, you guys, through the ups, the downs, you know, no matter what, you were always there for us, and I want to thank you for that. I'll tell you a little story that 2.5 years ago, There was something good on TV, and it was 60 Minutes. And I don't know if anybody watches 60 Minutes, but I do. It was a Sunday night. It was the middle of winter. I was sitting on my couch, and I was watching Scott Pelley in Wilmington, Ohio. And he was interviewing the people from DHL who were about to lose their jobs. And there was a couple that stuck out to me, and their names, I'll never forget it. They were John and Angela, and their last name was Pika. And they were both career DHL employees. You know, I went back to Airborne Express and DHL, and she was a supervisor. And this woman, who was about to lose her job, said the hardest part was having to walk her friends, her co-workers, her neighbors, to the gate, take their ID, watch them walk away, and not to know where their future was gonna lie until one day, Angela got walked to the gate and it took her ID and she had to walk through and into an uncertain future. But I was so moved by her and her family's strength and their commitment to each other and perseverance that I grabbed a notebook and wrote this song. So it's called Work for the Working Man. This is for John Angelo, the man of the late man. Come back here to Ohio to play.
Who's gonna work for the working man? Who can't get a hand in the dirt?
That's for John and Angie. Here we go, let's go. Ah, 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 hey. what's her name. You can keep your Britney Spears. I'll take Bon Jovi any day of the week. Thank you.
trying hard to capture the moment, but this morning I don't know. Cut out my arm, I can still lie tonight, hearing some of the evening address. Weakness is stealing my breath. As I dream about movies, they won't make up.
I got nothing to prove.
sister.
Let me
It's alright. Who says you can't go home? I spent 20 years trying to light the flames. I went looking for something. Excuse me, young man, kind sir, stand up with me. I gotta talk to you. What's your name?
Troy.
Troy, do they pay you a lot of money to do this job?
Just fine, yeah.
You got a lot of girls sticking their boobs in your face taking my picture right now. That's one of the perks of the gig, isn't it? No, I don't know how it is. I have a feeling that you know it a little better than I do. Troy, God bless you, sir. Somebody's got to be a rock star around here. Might as well be Troy. And these girls are taking my... right from the second chorus.
Oh, yeah. Let me know you're there.
can still remember when I was just a kid. Your friends were friends forever. You know what you said, it's what you did. When me and Dad and Bobby, we cut each other's hands and held tight to your promise. All your brothers understand, but we were so young. One for all and all for one, just as sure as the river's gonna run. Blood on blood, one on one. Still standing when all was said and done. Blood on blood, one on one. I'll be there for you to keep now come, 'cause we were blood on. Bobby was my hero. He had a big ID. I got busted stealing cigarettes, but he took the rap from me. We knew them twice transparent, and each did a chin. She took us to this cheap hotel and turned us into men. We were so town lawyer, and Danny's doing the best that he can. Well, me, I'm still the singer of a long-haired rock and roll band. After the years I'm between us, tonight, I'll be right by your side.
Thank you.
what they hear it be. It's still alive. Am I blessed or am I cursed? 'Cause the way we are, that ain't the way.
Yeah.
them all. I'm a cowboy.
Thank you.
Tito Torres on the drums. Phil X helping out on the guitar. And Hubert Donald on the bass.